That is... This guy is so annoying, like... He summons those minions and I have to kill them. And he just chips down my health. All he does is chip damage. That's all he does. Hey guys, welcome back to Ender Lilies. And this is where we left off. And let's continue. I think I'm just gonna continue right. Boss. Boss, nice, okay. Hoenir, keeper of the base. I'm gonna die to these stupid bolts. Well, let's try it again. These stupid bolts. Okay. Second phase. Wolf. That thing doesn't do any damage, that knockback. What? That range, though. That range. I can take another bolt, but I might die from a swing from those executioners. This guy is so annoying. Like, he summons those minions and I have to kill them, and he just chips down my health. All he does is chip damage. That's all he does. problem, okay. Holy shit. This is so annoying. I hate ranged enemies that... This is not a difficult fight, but it's just so annoying. Fuck. There's a third phase with these ads too. That is BS. Oh my God. Holy shit. Like, they're not even coming to me, I have to go to them. This is so annoying. This is one, like, this is really stupid fight, I feel like. The fact that the map is so big. Okay, let's get rid of the merchant first. Okay, it's fine. So annoying. Button. Wrong button. There's absolutely no rest on that third phase. No rest at all. I'll try to hit him right. Like, I want to do like, I want to use ranged against ranged, but like my ranged, I have a freaking animation, so it's so like, sometimes I can't time it correctly. I have no window to heal. I just died, just like that. I think I should top up right at the third phase just to get full health. I think that's pretty good idea. Like, I feel like that I countered it and I still took the damage. same. Kill that knight. Like I'm caught in the animation. I'm caught in the animation of casting that ranged ability, and then I also forgot to turn on Western Merchant. What? I still can't judge the range. It feels like the range is longer than what I thought. I am regressing. This fight, like, I feel like there's so many of these ranged fights. Like, the melee fight is so much more fun than these ranged fights. Like, I had, if you go back to my fight against the witch, it's like that was really frustrating as well. Let's turn on Western Merchant. God, really? Like, you expect him to move, but he doesn't move, and then you dash into him and then takes the touch damage. The fuck? I'm gonna die again. Fucking touch damage. There is no solving the touch damage. Thank you. Wow, there it is. Holy shit. Fuck. The old swallowing blight flowed out from the earth around us. I took the priestess, once of no consequence to me, in my arms, and we made our escape. Chased by blighted fiends, we wound up somewhere most morbidly ironic. Fate delivered us to the execution grounds, a place I know all too well, and something happened that day that I will never forget as long as I lived. The white priestess of the font down deep in the verboten domain. She who carries the burden of blight, who saved everyone I care about. She called out to me for help, saying, "I, who bear the burden of blight and suffer for your people, I have one humble request. Though our roles differ, we each are tasked with serving our kingdom. We are devoted to its protection. To that end, I must ask that you let no one violate these grounds." I mean, well, it is violated anyway, so too bad, I guess. Hoenir, Keeper of the Abyss, launches a blitz of dark blaze to shred the enemy to pieces from a distance. Their short range is made up for with speed. Head of the Dark Executioners, a man of few words, Hoenir shadowed the Knight of the Bastion. He loved the kingdom more than any other. Executioner's Hook. When near a hook point, press V. The chained hook of Hoenir allows one to hook and swing from certain points. Jumps and dodges can be performed after using the chain. Hook points. The chained hook of Hoenir allows one to hook and swing. Yep. Man. So the white priestess of the font is even deeper in the ground? The Verboten Domain. The Verboten Domain. Okay, well, I think I will call the video here. It was really frustrating, and I think I really need to take a break from all that. And yeah, it's just really bad. So damn frustrating. Let me try this skill first. Well, it's a ranged attack, but it doesn't home, which is a straight line. I mean, compared to this, this is so much better. This mage guy is so much better. So yeah, I will call the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Gonna take a break from all that frustration against Hoenir. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video and my frustrations. If you did, please do consider subscribing to the channel, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Peace.